Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my playthrough of Axiom Verge. We are taking off right where we left off, fighting, you can't see my hand, indicating the big boss. Anyway, so, surprise, surprise, another giant armed monster. Who is it? Are you a demon? Nope, just a normal guy. Trust me, I don't even want to be here. Your house sucks. It carries weapons, but looks like... unsure. What? Come on. I'm gonna carry this gun and defend myself. If you just let me be, I won't use it. Cannot trust self, cannot trust Athetos. But to be safe, it must die. We all knew it was gonna go that way. Oh well, here we go then. Ooh. Okay. Well, so far I don't seem to be at any real risk of getting hit. I don't seem to be at any risk of hitting him either, to be fair. What bit am I aiming for? Just, you know, give me a rough idea. Nothing. What do I do? Oh, fuck. Weapon 2. That is not weapon 2. Get him up the ass. Oh, fuck. Oh. No good. Come on, get him right up the bum. This is likely to be another long one. Ooh. And his eye. Okay, so when the eye is open, shoot there. When it's not, get him up the ass. I wonder if I've got a better gun for this. I don't know. I'm not getting him very well. That's one. This may take a long time. Feel free to skip ahead. That's if I don't fuck it up and die. Oh. Oh, fuck. Why didn't you detonate? Oh yeah, I gotta stay ducked. I'm not staying ducked. His ass has gone yellow. That is a good sign. Woo! Things are getting hot in here. That's not even a joke. Don't know if I'm meant to shoot him in the eye, because he's clearly taking damage as is, and so am I! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. At least I'm not far off. One room. I can make that one room, surely. You know, without getting hit. Maybe. Right, what other guns have I got? It's been a while since I checked. So, I've got that one. That one's shit. That one would suck. This one I don't know. I've never used this one. Let's try it out now. Ooh! At least it goes everywhere. I don't think it does a lot of damage, but it does go everywhere. And it homes. Okay. Oh dear. Nope, I can't make that one run without losing health. And what about my latest one? Okay. There's a weird Y-axis attack. That might work, actually. That might work. Hello. Me again. Alright. Okay, let's give that a try. Oh fuck, I've got to move forward a bit. Okay, this seems to be working. Why is he staying so close? Maybe he thinks my new gun's threatening. I hope so. I hope he's right. You know, this is a lot of button bashing. I might get carpal tunnel. Need insurance when playing this game. How will I make my gaming career, you know, become true if I'm fucked from the outset? Playing challenging video games. Be fair, any video game seems bloody challenging if I haven't played it for 20 years already. Okay, I can tell where I am as well, roughly, when I'm getting hit and doing the weird flashy dance because I can see the gunfire. So that's cool. Right, keep shooting, man. Keep shooting. Get him right up the bon. Please. At least he's got a pattern of two strikes down, so I know what I'm in for. Seems to be the same pattern everywhere. Why am I not hitting him? Come on, hit him more! There we go, that was a bit more like it. I kind of prefer the Nova Blast, because at least I get to control it as it is. It just seems to set up a pattern and I wait. If he walks into it more, I'm fine. But until then... Come on. Come on. I don't want to be here all day. Oh, and they're getting quicker as well. Well, they seem to be. They seem to be to me. Come on. Please die. You're nearly dead anyway, and I've got half health, you know, so just give it up. There's no way you could win. It's not like I'm liable to fuck it up. They're all on the ground now. Which is fine, you know, fair enough, make it tricky for me to dodge, but, like, I can't hit him when they're all on the ground. Come on! Please die. I mean, take your time about it, I guess, but just die already. Oh, it's taking forever! Not as long as that other boss I struggled with, though. Oh, fuck. Well, this is anyone's match now. Where am I? Oh, I was certain I was dead for a minute there. I probably still am. And yeah, I wouldn't be able to aim with the Nova Blast thingy. Just having to focus on two things with the moving at reasonable pace, I would die very quickly. Just wish he would. Come on! Drop already! Oh, doing no damage. I don't like this gun very much. Granted, it's better than having to use another one, but man, it's taken forever. Did I get him? Nope. Nope, we've been at this that long that the soundtrack restarted. Got my fucking hopes up for a minute. Come on, die already. I don't have the energy to risk using a fucking Nova shot and fucking up the dodge. Come on. Come on! Fuck you! Oh, all that fucking... Oh. Now I gotta record the lot again for you, and it'll be just as shit this time. Oh, I don't know. I'll skip it there. See you in a minute. Alright, whoops. I fucked up hitting the record button. Alright, here we go again. I have elected to use the Nova Shot blast thing. Because at least this way, I can aim it myself. Because yeah, that sucked. Waiting about forever and not hitting him at all. Things are not going well right off the bat. I need you to fuck off now. You're in my personal space. Please move away. Come on. He's doing two each time now. Did he do that before? I'm doing worse than I did last time. Come on, get out of the way. Uh-oh. He's pinning me in, man. He's getting closer! Oh, fuck. Come on. Yeah, it makes it a lot harder to dodge, but at least this way I've got control over how often I get to try to hit him. So yeah, I gotta stick with the dangerous strategy. Just wish I had more health for it. Come on. Fuck you, man. Alright, and again. We're gonna do it this time, guys.
Or maybe not.
Right, see you in a minute. Okay, so compiling the data that I have on the monster I've elected to call the sick son of a bitch, I have decided a combo of strategies will work in my favor. As soon as I get the right weapon out. I will do this for a while to get him to back off a bit, because when he takes a certain amount of damage, he seems to fuck off to the other side of the screen, which is a quality I love in a boss, you know, getting the fuck out of my way. So yeah, I will do this, and then I will use the Nova Blast once he moves out the way a bit. So I actually have the space to, you know, maneuver at all. So, let's see how it works. For the time being, we'll try this. I doubt it will work very well. It's not working very well. Come on. And yeah, they do no damage. Fuck it, I'm going back to the Nova Shot. It just doesn't do anywhere near enough damage to warrant it. And then I get frustrated, and then I forget to duck. Ooh, fuck you. Okay. And yeah, this does a lot more damage anyway. Okay. See, that went well. He's down like a whole rainbow color already. Whoops. And he's fucked off, which is great. That is just glorious. Okay. Oh dear, he's coming back. Easy now, man. Oh. There you go. Eat that, monster. So yeah, he's far enough away now. Uh-oh. Spoke too soon. Stay that way. Stay far away. Gives me time to plan my attacks. Which I need. He keeps ducking real quick. Alright, I'm having to use my peripheral vision now to try to hit him out the corner of my eye to time the attack. Because, yeah, he's being pretty demanding with the dodging now. And I'm not good with my peripheral vision. Well, no one is, to be fair. And there we go. Okay, it's not going terribly, but it's not going great. Please stop ducking. I can't hit you when you are ducked. I don't mind you actually shooting at me and forcing me to dodge, but I would like the opportunity to attack. Oh, that was a good guess. What was that? Fuck you, monster. And yeah, I can't damage his flamethrower. Not like that any real fucking threat anyway. That's another good guess. Oh, come on. Come on. Alright. Another great guess. Well done, Trace. But we're not done yet. Tried running away to get away and he closed the gap. That was another good guess. The key is survival. I must focus on surviving and Jesus, he's getting quick. I may have to switch to the shit gun. Because this just... I don't have time to get the shot. That was luck. That was... skill? Maybe? Guesswork. And the soundtrack starting again. I get my hopes up every time. Come on. Whoa, fuck, that was close. He is forcing me to think on my knees. I don't like that. I don't like what he's implying there. Fuck. Let's stay at the back. Stay away from him. Come on, he's got to be nearly dead. He's red all over for crying out loud. You know, he must be bleeding somewhere. Preferably out of his ass, where he seems to take all the damage. Alright, that was pretty decent. I don't know how long I've got left to go now. Oh, fuck. Ah. Yep, we'll get him. Or not. He can block my shots with his face. It's not right. I may have to get out the shitty gun. The one that I hate so much, more than the others. Please die. Come on, you've been on red for ages. Maybe I got to shoot. Fuck, how the hell was I meant to dodge that? Alright, I think I gotta get out the shitty gun, but I can't look at my keyboard long enough to do it. Oh, I'm still alive. Just barely. Just barely. Alright, I'm not trading guns. Oh, you motherfucker! Right, back in a bit. Alright, here we go again. Hopefully this time's the time. I'll bet you he was like one health point away from death or something. Why are you selected? I didn't click on you. I don't know how the fucking button works, but it shouldn't work like that. And yeah, this is the only strategy I've got that more or less guarantees my safety, while allowing me to, on occasion, make a shit hit on him. Right, just checking the fucking weapon select, because it seems to be going between that one and that one. Why is it... I don't know. Yeah, I can't stand that gun. I said I'd use it, I lied, I can't bring myself to do it. Alright, here we go. If I get closer, it will take less time. Oops, I'm an idiot. And then I just gotta look out for the flamethrower, which is easy enough, because who can't see that fire coming? This works. Semi-well. He seems to be scared of me. I can't imagine why. I mean, I haven't exactly proven myself as a scary enemy. Maybe he just can't- that's it. It's just the fact that I keep coming back. And now we're switching sides. Alright. Fuck. I should have paid more attention. Ugh. Here we go again. Alright, one more try. This'll be the time, I can feel it. I got a vague idea what I'm doing. And yeah, I plan on doing it. So here we go. Oh dear, please don't get that close. Woo, how did I not get hit there? Right, so yeah, getting closer to him seems to work well. Allows me to deal more damage quickly and yeah. That's a good thing, after I've been at this for how long now? And yeah, his guns aren't that tough to dodge either. And yeah, I can shoot him right in the face as well. Maybe that's where the actual damage kicks in, you know? Maybe I just gotta shoot him up the ass enough times to get him to, you know, open his eye. And then that's the actual damage point. I don't know. I have no idea how it works. And he sat on that shot. Run! Fucking sit on this. Ah, not face first. Damn. Fuck, wanted to get away. Next time I'll just keep shooting. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. I can't tell what I'm doing! I got one hit point left, that ain't good. He is very likely to kill me again. Right, see you in a moment. Last time! This is the last time we do this. I spent the whole damn part, I'll bet you it's over 20 minutes now, I can't tell. Because the clock resets every time I record a new part, each time I attempt to fight this guy, and that's been a lot of times. So yeah, here we go. This will be the time. Now is the time. Summon your courage, Trace. Fight. Act like you mean it. Come on. Right, get me in the eye with that shot. That's cool. As long as I don't ever get hit, ever. I can't afford to have him jump at me either, so I gotta stay far enough. Oh, fuck. I said no! No, monster! Bad monster! You stay on the ground! Yeah, because it adds another variable into the fight, and I'm not winning as it is, so you know. Gotta keep him here with both legs on the ground. Yeah, I ain't using that other shitty gun. It is too shit. Just too shitty. Maybe it gets more powerful or something, I don't know, but it's no fucking good at the moment. Stop running into me! Back the fuck up! Back up, man! Back up! And I don't have my Doc Ock arms anymore. I gotta do it manually! Ooh! Nearly had me. And yeah, again, I gotta stay close enough. You man, fuck you, fuck you. That was my health advantage gone in an instant. No, I prefer that to the low ground shot lasers. So yeah. You dead yet? Please be dead now. Good God, it's getting worse. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God! Woo! Oh, it's over. The madness has ended. That one seemed almost reluctant to fight. You could have fucking fooled me. He was pretty keen on it. Athatos' soldiers were originally normal humans. He used his pathogen to transform them. But sometimes they remember a small part of who they once were. And they lived happily ever after. He's not innocent, let's be fair. No, they were those most loyal to him. Ah, big bad guys. They helped him spread pathogen. So yeah, fuck them. Maybe they're not innocent, but still, they're people. Is there some way I get by with not killing them? I'd rather get by with them not killing me. At least, I do not think so. But Trace, if you had been here, you would not want them to live either. I don't want them to live. I fucking hate them. And go fuck themselves. Alright, full health. Kick ass. And through we go. Right. Ooh. Hello. Trace, this was Katra Haska. She was ally of oh dear. She tried to kill us, but we stopped her. So she's dead. All of you look rather immobile, you know. How did you even fight? Drones is all we had after everyone died. Then Athatos disabled even those. Alright. Fuck you, lady. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. And up I go. Alright, where are we now? Oh dear. Nope. Thought I broke Trace for a minute. Alright, through here. Where am I now? Where am I? Oh dear. I can teleport through. Ooh, it's a thing. Yay! Repair drones! So what now? It would be good to make sure that chick is repaired. She has a way to bypass pathogen. Also, I wanted to ask her about breach. That's the key to this whole thing, right? Athatos is using the breach to trap you here while slowly killing you off. Yep, so the ultimate goal is stopping Athatos, with secondary goal finding that lady. You'll need to look for ways of reaching them. That makes sense. Let's see what I can find up ahead. Okay, I'll leave it here. The repair drones are good. I beat that boss, eventually. And we'll see what happens. Catch you in the next part. Bye.